first dozer pull of the day.
Don't pull them out. Just fucking pull them.
Are there any more people?
I ain't seen no big trucks here yet.
I mean, well, it's damn come full, man. That's some big
old
shit out here.
Well, it's early still. Well, I imagine by the time it gets about 12 o'clock, you'll see something out here.
It was early as hell, like 7 something.
Well, that's coat four, too, so.
They suck, though.
Really?
Hell yeah, I wouldn't ever go back to that.
I got a damn live CD.
Yeah, it's better on CD.
Yeah, a lot of people.
4 times better.
Yeah.
He sucked, man. Up there, they was with him, damn thing with him, same more than he did.
Who's that?
I don't know.
That's Lenny Cooper, is in that whatever Lenny Cooper dude. He sings that mud digging.
Yeah, he's
gonna be here.
Whatever. Yeah, that's one thing with him.
Yeah. Hell, he got one song with Jamie Johnson. That beer, cold beer. Yeah. Okay, he's good. Don't run into the damn dozer. Shit.
Hell, right through there. Shit. It's fucking right. I think ain't that bad of our work, son. Ain't it up a track?
You don't have to talk.
He does. That thing right there is all locked in. He got enough damn stickers.
He got
enough stickers on there, you gotta make it through it.
He got a pile over there.
Yeah. You got, what's that motherfucker glass? Some damn little glass packs on there, whatever.
Cherry bomb glass pack.
Let you paint the most. That's some Daryl to go. Yeah. I bet he got lockers. He got a wing ready. Shit, he might crawl through it. He gonna gas it in a minute.
Better. Say, if I'm gonna hit something, I'm gonna tear in the back.
He done.
Thank you.